fucking bitch. Yo, she's gonna need a fucking dictionary after this shit. Alright, let's fucking do this. Yo, I'm sick of this shit, fucking entertainment. And in our time low, pathetic gain. All you gotta do is show off your boobs, stay with the news, and get a spotlight to fuck with 30 dudes. I think it's so corrupted, how'd you get away? Trying to be white shit with a white vest and a cut to catch the fade. Telling people, oh my god, I'm so fucking bad. But in reality, you look like, yeah, bitch, she's with your dad. Wait, hold up, that doesn't do the justice. You look like out of my wild, I tried and gave up, like, fuck this. Supposed to pick something like, I accept what I have. Well, okay, bitch, but we don't, so take it all back. Cause if you really were content, you wouldn't need to show it. I know you're insecure because you feel the need to hoe it. So I'm here to bring the news, the only thing that keeps you relevant. And I don't talk to that, that's why I left your ass on red and red. I don't give a fuck. If you think you're a mean queen, acting cute as shit to keep all the thirsty pigs on a leash. And see, then now you act a squad like the three new soldiers. Miss a bitch, draw line in this, I accept the roofies. Yeah, that's right, I'm back, I'm feeling fucking ruthless. With complicated rhetoric, I leave you fucking clueless. Get a vendetta, so get a beretta, better get ahead of better. Whether you gotta get set up to get up, we get better for others. Better never like a bit, I'm gonna take it like a pedal. Got a decent rich, you won't even understand. Got the brains of a fucking 2-year-old, checking my daddy's rams. In Wall Street, if you're watching, so why did you write about this? A group of lonely girls wanna become the enemy's bitch. It's all a fucking joke. So please don't get offended. Maybe there were Nazis, ha, I fucking said it. I think I'm losing my mind, don't worry, it's okay. Cause now we got the 50 shades of fuck did you just say. But relax, don't get it twisted. You gotta stay in the zone, we got fake news and fake friends. And then we got fake hoes. You say you came from nothing, not a fucking thing to lose. Well, you lost your fucking dick, maybe you did for all the views. Look at me, I made it, loved by all the guys. In the end, it doesn't matter, the grave's the same size. What's important is your past and love that you left behind. Fuck the fame, fuck the money, and say fuck you all the lies. What you don't get is the people who would die for this life. People running out of hope, who would bleed for the light. So I'm here, I gotta get paid, got the game all whips. Quit the shit, listen up, me and my boy Crypt.
You're the perfect example of why the world's ashamed. It's offended by every little statement that makes its way to your ears. It's racist and weird, never call a black man brother or mimic. Yeah, yeah, queer, but listen here, try to face your fear. Every single year, we're falling down a new level. We got people like you that bring us ever closer to stressful. We're standing by samples, you make it sure the world is so dreadful. You careful wear clothes, cause it's hot when you're that close to the devil. Your sample tactics never make sense, when will you ever learn? It's like feminists to single you out even further. I'm so concerned with the future of this blessed earth. With the presence of Vega, Abigail, and Zoe Bird. Went too far and instead of seeing Vega, well, that's good for you. Now it's time for Abigail and the Harley and Zoe too. Way too far and her for porn that you wanted to do. Doesn't that go against the message that you tried to ensue? Women can do anything that they set their mind to pursue. But what she wants to act on ego and give her the boot. You're a reject, you jealous, they want to ride it for fame. Cause when brasses all you down, says it resembles your last name. Well, Zoe, I sure would love to see you explain that. Crying you a feminist while shaking your ass after you lose a match. That's a foreshadowing sign. Cause after this track, you'll be second best in your life for a lifetime. I'm surprised you haven't drowned with all the guys you blow. You got rights, girl, dogs, cares, and don't want to be known. Because you want to be known, so you let them dump alone. Now the children are swimming all in the back of your throat. I hope you save some money and character just for your sake. Cause in a couple years, nobody will remember your name. Just a never watched up slut who fell from fame. Cause even fake pancake tips, they have an expiration date. Tell me, Zoe, how is it that you expect to get some respect while you're ripping out your tits for this? I reckon that your brain is even smaller than your chest. Before you press some hits, but it's a work about the world that you can fix. If I was the doctor, I probably should be back with the pussy. And look at your mom and your dad and say you wasn't your cookie. Cause once she gets older, she's gonna be very bad. Looking and shake her ass and be glad about the kid she's looking in. I would recommend that you look at the definition of porn. Another depiction of exotic behavior, let's take a tour through your Twitter feed where there's ass tits and more. Zoe, get it through your thick ass skull. That's porn. I ain't naked, against the terms of agreement. But little did you see that you've been doing it since you were streaming. I plead with you that before the next time you start to repeat it, you look at your own shit and you know that you mean it. And this goes out to anyone thinking that she's the way. She'll pull you in for money, then build your pockets for pay. And maybe one day you'll notice that you'll only be a slave. So be brave and be bold and climb your way up the cave. A terrible rain, I say, will be smothered and slain. I promise your name will stay at the bottom of the drain. And the grave will be dug down deep to 6 feet, where she sleeps for about eternity, full of shame.
Yo, Crypt, you good, bro? You good? Like, I said diss the bitch, not fucking kill her, dude. You should have put that bitch in a microwave. It's smelling like burnt plastic up in this shit. Anyway, I'm gonna end this with a message to Zoe Berger.